Now it's time for the style download. Danny Harmer has been out helping Mark from Edinburgh. Let's see what she got up to.
Hi, I'm Danny and welcome to Style Download. Today I'm in Edinburgh to meet a sporty 11-year-old boy who needs my help to ditch his tracksuits for something smarter to wear for his end of school prom.
Hi, I'm Mark and I'm 11 years old. I live with my mum, my dad and my little sister Zoe, who's 8. I love the football because, like, my dad used to play it and I've played it for so long. I can do quite a lot of keepy uppies, and my keepy uppy record is 2,079. My style dilemma is that I've got a prom coming up and I'm not sure what to wear.
His comfort zone is tracksuits and things, so he's not quite sure. I mean, he would quite like to wear a kilt, I think.
One of my ideas is to wear a kilt to the prom, because it's to, like, keep the Scottish tradition, and it looks funny because it's like a skirt.
He's already decided he wants to wear his kilt, which is great. We just need to decide what he's going to wear with it.
Why don't you come over? Warm up your cold shoulder.
Yeah, we can. Hi, Mark. Hi, I'm Danny. Nice to meet you. Now, I hear you've got a school prom coming up, is that right?
Yeah.
Cool. Shall we go inside so you can tell me all about it?
Yeah.
Cool. Why don't you come over? Warm up your cold shoulder. So, your prom's coming up, right?
Yeah.
So tell me a little bit more about that.
Well, for the prom, it's like a leaving party, and I'm not sure what to wear.
Okay, so have you got anything in mind? Because I'm guessing you probably don't want to wear your tracksuit.
I've got a green kilt that I want to wear, but I don't know what to wear on the top half.
The end of school prom is a massive party, so I think you're right not to wear your tracksuit. I think the kilt is a great idea. I'm sure we can find you something really cool and funky to go with it.
Yeah.
Wow, Mark, that looks absolutely great. Loving the green tartan kilt, knee-high socks and the pouch. That does look absolutely fabulous, but I don't think it really goes with your tracksuit top. Am I right?
Yeah.
So all we need to do now is find you a really cool funky top to make you stand out even more. Should we have a look for your clothes? So much tension in this room. Yeah, why not? I think we've got enough to get us started, don't you think, Mark?
Yeah.
Let's have a look, see what we've got. Oh, wow. Oh, I love that shirt. Should we give that a go?
Yeah.
I love this shirt too. Let's have a look at that. I think it might clash a little bit with your kilt, so put that in the main pile.
Yeah.
Ah, is that a scarf?
Yeah.
Awesome, because accessories are really good as well. Scarves, especially for boys, really changes an outfit, and I think that looks awesome. I think we should keep that. Oh, wow. Loving a waistcoat. Do you think that might look cool?
Yeah.
Okay, put that there too.
Hi.
I'm Danny, nice to meet you. How are you?
Fine.
Cool. Well, Mark is just changing into two different outfits for his end of school prom, and you guys get to pick which one's best. So you up for it?
Yeah.
All right, follow me. Retro Mud! You know he makes it dumb. Well, he's gonna be blue. This is a future cop. Yeah, I got a good heart. I was born on beat, that's a good stuff. I had a feeling I was number one, we've gone for a basic black t-shirt, and to bring the outfit to life we've used a grey stripy scarf. I think it goes really well with the kilt and I think it looks fabulous.
It looks really fab, absolutely fantastic.
Nice change from his messy football gear, that's for sure.
This next look, we've gone for a white t-shirt with an unbuttoned shirt and a waistcoat over the top. We've hung a tie loosely around his neck to give a more casual look, and I think he looks awesome. So guys, what outfit do we think's best?
Number two.
Well, I think that's a clear decision. I'll go tell Mark.
The day's been really good and it's been so much fun talking and meeting Danny.
It has been so much fun. I'm so glad Mark has finally gotten out of his tracky bottoms and into a nice shirt and kilt. He's really going to stand out in his prom and I hope he has a great time.
I think my final outfit looks really cool and I'm really looking forward to wearing it to the prom.
Thanks, Danny. Boys in kilts are definitely the way forward. Style download complete.